Disney Plus, Pitt's Meeting Reaction. Let's get it.
So, you have a big new idea for me?
Yes, sir, I do. I was thinking we could launch a streaming service.
Oh, why would we do that?
Yeah, why?
I mean, Netflix is popular.
Right, aren't they like $10 billion in debt?
12 billion,
they are?
Actually.
Dang.
I hate debt, but I love gambling, so sounds interesting.
Yeah,
it's actually tearing my family apart. So, what would we call this streaming
service?
Well, I was thinking we could call
just
it.
Just gonna
Disney
glass over that?
Plus.
Assuming you put math in the title to appeal to nerds.
No.
Plus as in more, you know, like I think it's a Latin word originally.
Oh, okay, I see what you're going for.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah. Nerds also love Latin. We're gonna have them in the palms of our hands.
Aye, aye, aye.
Okay, so what kind of stuff should we make available on this thing?
Well, we could put all the old Disney stuff, you know, lure people in with nostalgia.
Oh, you think nostalgia is powerful enough to do that?
The Lion King remake made $1.6 billion.
That's a good point.
Yeah, so we can
dang, that's a lot of money.
A whole lot of Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, a whole lot of poo is tight. That's, yep.
The movie was not good to me. I watched it.
Stuff too.
What kind of stuff are we talking?
Oh, we're talking Gray Friars, Bobby, Darby O'Gill and the Little People, those Callaways, Sammy the Way Out Seal.
Are those the names of movies or members of an old time?
I never heard of them.
Movies, I'm pretty sure.
Never heard of them.
Have a bunch of animated classics. So what are we going to do about some of our older movies that have, you know, insensitive depictions? It's going to be tough to get away with streaming those today.
Actually, it's going to be super easy.
Barely an inconvenience.
Oh, really?
Yeah, see, I figure we could just add a line to the description of those things saying that they may contain outdated cultural references.
Oh, outdated. That's a great word to avoid saying the real word.
Yeah.
What about Song of the South? Are we going to put that on here?
Oh, no.
Is that a movie too?
To steer clear of
must be real offensive.
Star Wars movies.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we should do that for sure.
Amazing.
And Star Wars the Clone Wars, too.
Jedi or Solo, a Star Wars story at launch. Those are still tied up in streaming contracts.
I somehow feel like a lot of people are going to be okay with that.
And what about the Star Wars holiday special?
Well, that one's a myth. That never actually happened.
Never watched that one.
I feel like it happened.
It never actually happened.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Oh, dang.
Never
sniper rifle. Okay. On point.
Successful break-in? What are you talking about?
Well, periodically, George Lucas tries to break in and modify the Star Wars movies. I mean, we have a whole security team on it, but he's surprisingly slippery.
Wow, so what did he alter?
McClunky?
McClunky?
Yeah, now Greedo says McClunky before Han shoots him. I don't know.
I mean, okay.
Yeah, just something we're gonna have to live with.
I've also been speaking with Jon Favreau, and he's really into the idea of making a Star Wars TV show.
Oh, very interesting. What would it be called?
Star Wars Rebels?
No, that sounds like a decorative lamp or something. Not very exciting.
Yeah.
You might think it's about decorative
that.
Lamps, but it's actually about a bounty hunter.
Wow.
Oh, okay.
We could have some Marvel TV shows.
Oh,
you know,
I might look that up.
Oh, I had a very premature oh.
You did. And I also thought we could put all the MCU movies on this thing, you know? People are going to be really pumped to rewatch those.
Yeah, they will. Although they will have to wait for certain movies that are still tied up at Netflix.
Well, as long as the Tom Holland Spider-Man movies wind up on this thing, I think people are going to be happy.
Yeah, that might never happen.
Oh, dang it.
Anything else you want to put
oh,
on?
Oh, wait, yeah, not those movies.
All the seasons of The Simpsons on this thing, you know? That'd be pretty huge.
Oh. Great idea. Let's crop those bad boys.
What?
Chop, chop.
So how much content would we have on this thing at launch exactly?
Well, about 750 hours of movies and about 3,000 hours of TV.
Wow, are we going to be able to support that? Like, technology-wise, I'm assuming millions of people are going to sign up.
Oh, yeah, we're going to be able to handle it just fine.
Oh, apparently not.